is what gets the birds so high. Yeah? You might as well give it a try. Come on. Breathe real deep. Yes, and you will fly. Breathe real deep. Get real high. Give, receive, breathe, and be satisfied. Be like the birds. Breathe deep. Get high. Be fly. Truth never tries to become realized. Be like the birds. Breathe deep. Get high. Be fly. Truth never tries to become realized. Breathe deep. Get high. Be fly. Truth never tries to become realized. It don't need to.
Life can seem so high when you let it get you down.
Live authentically, express your expression and manifest into being the change that you want to be seeing. Burst your mental chains so you can be freeing. Open your one eye so you can be seeing. Open up your mind beyond conceptual reason, beyond good, beyond evil, no more soul treason. Transcend all the pain of your unmet needs and free yourself from the chains of greed. Fulfill yourself with conscious energy. Taste the nectar of truth, it's the most satisfying. Turn the key that sits within, sits within, sits within your own being. Eternity is listening every time that you sing. The nectar of truth is the life that you are living. Apply this wisdom, the wisdom we are given, and watch manifest the dreams of your visions.
You are the ruler of
of the silence and the sound. You are the future of tomorrow that will soon be found. You are the light within the light that surrounds. You are the future of tomorrow that will soon be found. You are the light within the light that surrounds.
That was live, y'all. I really hope you like it.